just leave it in the fridge overnight to cool, and tomorrow it'll be good to eat. Cheers. Bye-bye.